So now we're going to see how to pass a more complex data structure into our templates in Golang Web Dev. All of the code that we're working on is right here. Ghost 11 Golang Web Dev. We are doing the examples in 00 temp. And then inside there you have 56 Silicon Valley Code Camp 2017. You can take this entire course right here, greatercommons.com. Web development with Google's Go programming language. Super awesome. All right, let's take a look at how to do this. I've got my main.go, and I want to pass some more complicated data into that. It's going to be a custom data structure, so I'm going to create a struct, my own type, and it's going to be called custom data, and it could be any name, but I figured that was clear enough to just be like. And I'm going to do a title here. Is going to be title is going to be a string, so I want to pass in the title, and I'm going to type in members, and members will be a slice of string, and those will be the members of my deal. And now I'm going to create a variable CD for custom data, and it's going to be of type custom data, and I'm using composite literal here, and the title is going to be the team. You could see that down there. I've got the team, but now I'm passing in an aggregate composite data structure, and my members, it's going to be a slice of string, and use another composite literal, and then end it with my comma. You always need to end those with commas there. And inside here, I'll pass in money penny because money penny is the money. I'll pass in bond because bond is the man. I'll pass in Q because he makes all the awesome inventions. And M because everybody needs a mom. And now we're going to do pass in our data there, CD. Our data's get passed in. I'm intentionally going to make a mistake here for edification to help learn. The mistake I'm making is these aren't capitalized. If you don't capitalize those, the data does not get exported. You can't access it in your templates. Let's go to our about template here. Instead of passing just all the data in, I'm passing in title. And then down here, I'm going to range over all of my members. And then when that range ends, well, it ends. And when I range over each member, that becomes the current piece of data. And now I'm going to say break on that. And this is not going to work. I just want to illustrate that. I am in 05DB. I'm going to do go run main and run it. It's going to say, do you want to allow access? I'll say, yes, I do. And a localhost 8080, all about Acme. And when I go to about, broken, right? Nothing comes up. I'm going to fix that now by making all these uppercase, which means, hey, got exported. So I'll make that uppercase. I'll make that uppercase. Case matters. You have to be precise. It's a software engineering. Engineering requires precision. And there's no loosey-goosey here. We are using the exact correct thing that we need in each place. When you buy a BMW, the best engineered vehicle in the world, or one of them, they use very precise things in their engineering, very precise bolts, the right bolt, right place. Same thing here, we gotta be precise. Now that I got those all capitalized, I'm gonna rerun it. And I crack myself up sometimes, the things I say, I'm like, where did that come from? I'm gonna refresh. Now we've got the data there, our team, and we have everybody dumping out right here. Super cool.